Peter, just myself. Looking a good deal younger than them. They were wonderful days. They were great. I never actually worked with Christopher Lee, but I believe he was a lovely guy. This was the Thrillers. Straight Until Morning was one of the first of the non-Gothic Thrillers. It was the second film I ever made. I had a lot of fun doing it. I look a bit crazy. And I loved the science fiction series too. Quatermass Experiment, Quatermass the Pit. And I found those almost the scariest of all. I watched them when I was 8. Yes, it was 8 and a half. And I was scared to death. Not really into the past. It's a real series of I just want to know. Very kindly, he did one of them too. He's just around the corner.
What's the red time?
What did he wear the dark? There we are. Maddie Smith, myself, and Dave Pryor's the monster. And the lovely, lovely Ralphie Bates. And here we have some photographs of Frankenstein and the Monster from Hell. This lady here, I remember I saw on this, when I watched the film, it said, it gave the cast list, and her part was very ugly woman. But can you imagine auditioning for the part? So what am I going up for? You're going up for the very ugly woman. But she did it marvelously well. She obviously didn't have her... had no vanity, so. And I love sawing off the head. It's the only time I can do that and get away with it. And there's the wonderful Terry Fisher, the last, first and last Hammer horror Frankenstein director. He was a lovely man and a real craftsman, a real professional, as was Peter Cushing, who was the last of the gentlemen actors. Yeah, they were golden days. I had such fun. Hill Street was great. I had my spot where I could park my car and everything. I had Shane Bryant written in it. I was only 24 or something. I was thrilled. The Hammer Horror days. Some good days.